Good morning, children. In today's session, I'm going to give you book back answers in science. It's for third standard, unit 2. Unit 2, water. Okay? So those who have the book, you can take. Along with it, have the notebook also. That is page number 56. Those who have the book can take, children. Others, you take out your notebook and take down. This is for your exam, okay? So write properly without making any mistakes and write neatly. And those who have the book, take page number 56. Roman number 1, evaluation Z. Choose the correct answer. Choose the correct answer. Yes? The first one. Which is the main source of water? Which is the main source of water? Answer is rain. Okay, answer is rain, children. Then second, dash of the water in the entire earth is fresh water. That is A, 3%. Okay, 3% of the water in the entire earth is fresh water. Then third, by dash water we can kill the germs. A, boiling. A, boiling. So by boiling water we can kill the germs. We can kill the germs. Okay, children. Next, fourth one. Which of these is not true? Which of these is not true? So the answer is B. We should always waste water. We should always waste water. Okay, children. Then fifth one. Where does the rain water go after falling on the ground? Four options are given. So, where does the rain, where does the rain water go after falling on the ground? The falling on the ground. Those who have the book, you can mark it, children, and you can write in your notebook. And those who are not having the book, you can take down in your notebook, children. B, 1, 3 and 4. Okay. The next is a Roman number 2. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. First, drinking water is known as potable water. Potable water. And next one. So this fill in the blank, student, Roman number 2. So next, water that collects, water that collects in the low lying areas. So I am reading the words also, children. So listen carefully the words. Okay, water that collects in the low lying areas is called lake. Then it is our responsibility to keep the public water resources clean. To keep the public water resources clean. Okay, children, this is the third one. The fourth, largest source of water on the earth is sea. Children, this is a fill in the blanks. Next, we'll go to the, I think you have taken down in your book, children. I'm going to rub the board. So Roman number 3, I'm going to write down. Circle the odd one. Roman number 3. Circle the odd one. First one. So those have the book, you can take them in your book itself, children. This first one, lake, hill, pond, sea. Okay, hill. Second, lily, lotus, rose, water hyacinth. Water hyacinth. Then third, the next, fish, horse, tiger, cow. The next, bathing, combing, swimming, washing. Okay, children, so this is Roman number 3. Now we'll go to the true or false. Living things do not need water. Living things do not need water. So it is false. Second, saving water is a duty. Saving water is a duty. True. And third, always close the water tap while brushing teeth. Always close the water tap while brushing teeth. It is true. Okay, children, have all finished fill in the blanks? Sorry, I'm taking down children. So next, fourth one. A tank is a large area to store water compared to reservoir. So it is false. So next is Roman number 5. Answer in 1 or 2 sentence. Answer in 1 or 2 sentence. So Roman number 5, children, answer in 1 or 2 sentence. Write any 3 different sources of water. Write any 3 different sources of water. Answer is, there are many sources, children, so I've given 3 sources, like lake, pond and stream. Lake, pond and stream. Okay, children. So the next one is, write the symptoms of dengue. Write the symptoms of dengue. Okay. So the answer is, you must write the symptoms of dengue. First one, severe headache. They have asked any 2 sentences only. 2 points I'll give you, children. Severe headache and extreme tiredness. Extreme tiredness. Then next question. Write any 2 diseases that is spread by mosquitoes. Write any 2 diseases. Write any 2 diseases that is spread by mosquitoes. So the answer is malaria and dengue fever. Okay, children. So these are the 3 questions from Roman number 5. Next we'll go to Roman number 6. Roman number 6 says, answer the following. So, Roman number 6, answer the following. So, first one, why is water known as primary source of life? Why is water known as a primary source of life? Water is one of the most important. Water is one of the most important resources on earth. Resources on earth. All living things need water to survive. People use water for various purposes. So rain is known as a primary source of life, and rain is one of the main sources of water. Water is known as a primary source of water. So next question now. Suggest some ways to save water at home. So you have to give some of the points to save water. So the answer is, never allow water to overflow from buckets. Okay children, so then have you taken down all this children? So I'm rubbing the board. So take down in a notebook neatly children. So this will be not written on the board again. So take down in your notebook neatly. This will be helpful for your exam. So the first point you have written. Now second point. Wash fruits and vegetables in a bowl of water and not under running tap water. Then the next point is, always close the taps while brushing the teeth. Then turn off the tap after each use. Now, so the last question. List out the ways. List out the ways to conserve water bodies. To conserve water bodies. So the answer. Deepening of ponds and lakes. Are you taking down in your notebook, children? So, deepening of ponds and lakes. Plant trees at the bank of the bank of the lake and pond. Have you taken down, children? Shall I rub the board this? So we are going to complete this lesson. So 2 points to finish. Third point. Reduce water pollution. Avoid digging too many wells. In a region. Okay, children. So with this, we finish this lesson, children. So I have given you choose, fill up, circle the odd one, true or false, answer in one or two sentences, and answer the following, children. Take down in your book neatly, okay, without making any spelling mistakes. So you have to learn this for your exam. So write neatly, okay. With this, we finish this lesson. Thank you, children.